This day, Wednesday, July 16th, 1969, the space age was only 12 years old, but man had dreamed of touching the moon since he had first stared in wonder at that light that rules the night. On this morning, he would try to make reality of a dream. Perhaps as many as a million people had come to a spit of land on the coast of Florida, very near the launch site of Jules Verne's Columbiad, on its fictional trip to the moon 100 years ago. Today they came to say they'd seen a new and very real Columbia rocket away to that same destination. Men who helped make the day a reality were there, excited and
it's one small step for man.